Hi friends, good morning. Today we are making video on the DTI tractography. So friends, what is the DTI? DTI is the diffusion tensor imaging. Tractography uses diffusion tensor data and allow 3D visualization of specific white matter tracts. For example, one can determine the location of the corticospinal tract or the thalamocortical tract with the help of DTI tractography. So friend, how to do DTI tractography? You just see the video. First we will DTI sequence open in the ready view friends, so you can see the it's open in the ready view, and you can see the three planes of the DTI sequence. Now we going to the fiber track. Here is the one option, is the new track. So we will select the new tracks and we will track the around the tumor area. So we will just track and we go to the tracks. So we will find the nerve fibers in the 3D view. You can see here the nerve fibers which are the, so, and then we will adjust the color. We will the color orients. So now we will go how to make in the 3D, how to make nerve fibers and tumor in the 3D model. So friends, first we will load the post contrast Bravo or T1 sequence. We just drag in the one box and you can see the where is the tumor, and we will just you can see that tumor, and now we will go to the quick paint option. This quick paint option will trace the tumor area. So you can see that this is the quick paint area, which quick paint which trace the tumor, where is how many volumes of the tumor we trace by the quick paint. Friends, you can see the video in the just I am tracing the tumor, how many volumes, and now we will go to the apply, and when we apply only the trace part of the tumor will remaining, other part of the brain will go out. Okay, so friend, now we apply, we get the trace area of the tumor. Then we go to VR 3D and we just adjust the contrast. You can see the tumor. Now how to do this track on the nerve fiber, how to trace on the nerve fiber. So friend, then we go to VR setting in the for the color. We can give the many more colors of the tumor. Now I give red color. So then we just go to mouse and select. We just track and we will track on the nerve fibers, and you can see the nerve fibers and the tumor in the 3D which I am showing. Then where the coronal image of the DTI, you drag the 3D, any 3D sequence, I drag the flare, and this flare is convert into the 3D VR. So, and then adjust the color, it will make the proper skull face. So we also go to the VR setting and the different color of the 3D of the skull or face. So friend, you can see the how to do, and then we will go to the show in cuts, how which side you want to cut, is tumor side or what, you can select in the no cuts option. So you just adjust where is the tumor and where, how to track. We just same option, use mouse and selection and drag the upper blocks of the 3D blocks. You can see it's a very lovely 3D which are made by me. So now you can see the different angle how to do this DTI. So friend, now you can see this 3D, in this 3D have patient face, skull, tumor and nerve fibers, and also the MR images, which are all the very nice looking. So you can also do the friend how to do this detail. Now I am just how to do in this 3D in different views. You can use the key, just scroll axial section up down, it will also show the slices of different level with the nerve fibers. So friend, now this is the diffusion tensor imaging tractography or detailed tractography is the MR techniques that measure the rate of water diffusion between cells to understand and create a map of the body internal structure. It is most commonly used for provide imaging of the brain. Now friends, you can see the video. It's a very nice 3D detailed tractography. Friends, don't forget to like, share and comment please, and the most important thing is the subscribe my channel. I will make more and more important videos on the CT MRI techniques. So friend, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. You go to YouTube and just search Naresh Gehlot, you find my channel. This is radiographic technique, AIMS Jodhpur. So friend, don't forget to subscribe my channel. These all are the step-by-step menus which you can use in the video. So friend, thank you so much to watch my video, and I will make next video on the DTA tractography in 2D image, how to nerve fiber tract in 2D image. I will make next video. So bye friends, thank you.